Hey guys, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use ChatGPT to learn Google spreadsheets. Now, this tutorial is not about showing you these crazy formulas in AI that can do miracles in your Google spreadsheets. I am simply going to show you the workflow that you can use to utilize ChatGPT to help you learn anything without having to go to search engines or using outside source of information. If you learn to use ChatGPT as your sidekick, the potential here has no limits. You just need to understand how to use it right and not expect ChatGPT to do miracles for you. Okay, so on the left-hand side, I have a blank Google Sheets open. And the first thing I'm going to do is ask ChatGPT to help me get the actual data I can copy and paste into my spreadsheet. Now, I'm going to create a two-column list of cities and average temperature in those cities in summer. So here in ChatGPT prompt, I'm going to type, create a list of city names with average temperature in summertime. Create result in format I can copy and paste into Google spreadsheets or Excel. Now, every time you ask this question, it's going to give you different results. Last time, it gave me about 200 cities without any explanations at all. Now, this time I have 10 cities and I'm going to go ahead and copy and paste this into Google spreadsheets. So I'm going to go ahead and select all this, right click, copy. Then I'm going to right click on the first cell and go to paste. But as you can see, it did not separate values into different columns. But hey, no problem. I'm going to go ahead and ask ChatGPT how to do that. So I'm going to go ahead and type write instructions on how I can paste comma separated data into Google Sheets. You have to be as specific as possible with ChatGPT. So I'm going to also add and split it into columns automatically while pasting. Now I'm going to hit enter. So it's going to type me an answer. And the first thing I extracted from it is that here it said right click on selected cells and select paste special. But also at the bottom here, it said you can also use shortcut key Ctrl Shift V instead of using paste special. And here ChatGPT also suggested to split text to columns. So I'm going to go ahead and copy this list again and go back to my Google Sheets. And here I'm going to undo my failed paste from before and press Ctrl Shift V. Now, as ChatGPT suggested, you can also do this by a right click. I'm going to delete this and right click and select paste special and find the values only option, which is the same as Ctrl Shift V keyboard shortcut. So it's basically the same thing. Now, there's no dialog box here as ChatGPT suggested, but there is this dropdown that says paste formatting. So I'm going to go there and find the option split text by columns. And as you can see, this has distributed my comma separated list of values into multiple columns in Google spreadsheet. Now, the next thing I want to do is sort the two columns by the value in the second column. This way I can organize my cities by the value stored in the second column, which is the temperature in summertime. So I'm going to go ahead and go to ChatGPT again and ask it to write an Excel formula to sort two columns by value in the second column. Just be as natural as you can with ChatGPT. And here I'm also going to add and sort the values in ascending order. So now I'm going to hit enter and ChatGPT is going to give me an Excel formula for sorting two columns by the value in the second column. But here specifically, it says it's going to give you a new range of cells and then you should copy that range into a new location. So I'm going to go ahead and copy this formula, select a new column here, C, and type that formula here. Now, this created a copy of my original data, but because it's a formula and not actual values, when I copy this, to overwrite original cells in the first cell, copy, paste. We're copying values generated by a formula, not the actual values. And by copy-pasting over the original values, this formula has nowhere to get the values from. And that's why our copy and paste failed. Now, even if you copy and paste this into another location, you're still just copying the formula. That still depends on that original data. So I'm going to go ahead into ChatGPT and ask how to copy columns generated by sort formula. And to be more specific, I'm going to add the values of columns without depending on original data in Google Sheets. So here it's going to tell me in Google Sheets, you can use the paste values option to copy and paste only the values of a cell or range of cells without copying over any formulas or format. According to ChatGPT, all you have to do, right click on selection, select copy, choose the copy option, then go to paste special and select values. So on my Google Sheets, I'm going to go ahead and do that. I'm going to select, right click, copy, then go to first cell, right click, go to paste special and select the values only option or press Ctrl Shift V keyboard shortcut. And now you can delete the columns generated by the formula.